I'm Colton Cowser, one of the top prospects. What's going on, man? How are you feeling since you come in?
Feeling good, you know, had a really good offseason. You know, got stronger, faster, and just excited to get camp started.
What did you do to get stronger and faster? Did you have a trainer, or did you do it on your own?
Yeah, you know, I had a trainer back home, and had a really good workout mapped out for the off season, and had a good group working out with, and yeah, it was overall a good off season.
Colton, I hear you're a Lego fan. I've never encountered this. I know, no offense, but how old are you?
I'm 22 right now.
Okay, so this makes sense. And tell us what you did.
You know, I think it was something that me and Gunnar got into last year, and we ended up having a little building competition throughout the whole year, and we built a Millennium Falcon that was like 7,500 pieces.
Wow. That's insane.
Yeah, it was a good time.
Did you record any of it?
I didn't record any of it, but I did take some pictures, like progress pictures.
Okay.
But I kind of got lazy with it because it took me way too long to build.
Right. There's some cool shows on Netflix that show like Lego competition stuff.
I have seen that new one that's on, I don't want to get it wrong, but it's on TV now. It's on one of those major networks. Comes on at like 9 or something.
That'll be up your wheelhouse. Yeah,
yeah, that's watch near it. It's really entertaining.
Lego's expanding. They know adults.
No, yeah, they get it.
They're all over it. So.
Yeah.
What's it like being in this locker room with all this talent?
It's awesome. You know, I mean, you know, it gives you a great opportunity to learn and expand your game by just communicating and getting to know these guys. And you know, a lot of these guys have a lot of experience, so it's good for me to talk to them and get to know them.
Marianne, anything for you?
No, I'm happy to talk to you. Thanks so much.
Are you a socials guy? Are you on Instagram?
Yes, it's. I think my Instagram is just.
Cowser.
I think it's. Yeah, it's just Colton Cowser.
Are you verified?
Yes.
So then I can find you. Okay.
And on Twitter, I don't remember. I think my Twitter's.
See, that's where you should have put your progress reports on the Legos. That would have been great content.
No, yeah, I should have.
You need a social media person.
I got them.
There you go.
So, yeah.
Well, good luck this year, man.
Yes.
Thank you. Good things.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thanks, Colton.
Thanks, Colton.
There you go.